an open letter to martial arts parents 3. Mark Animal McYoung's information. His books, his website. Parents, I think you need to get a hold of anything you can written by Mark Animal McYoung. Look at it, read it, digest it, and figure out how to pass along his wisdom and his information about how to avoid and survive street encounters. You need to take that and digest it and share it with your children. Because I don't have time to go through everything that's possibly related to the martial arts in class, okay? So much of self-defense has to do with lifestyle choices and behaviors. When I'm teaching a class, and I'm able to teach a martial arts class, I'm sharing technique. And I have a hard enough time trying to get people to remember whether they're supposed to turn to their left or their right, where they're supposed to do their kiais, or kihaps is what I'm apparently supposed to be saying, kihaps. I have a hard enough time just teaching techniques and sparring to always get into the ins and outs and do's and don'ts of how to conduct yourself on the street. Sure, I could teach from tenets, and I'm going to make a series of videos teaching from tenets and how they apply to self-defense and violence avoidance. But I don't have time to go into that much detail every class. Heck, I have a hard enough time getting people to remember their tenets, let alone how to use them to behave. So I know Mark Animal McYoung, he's not the only author, but he's the first one that comes to mind. There's also a man called Peyton Quinn. He's got good books out there. Okay. Go to nononsenseselfdefense.com. That's a good place to start. Start reading. Buy some of Mark's books, some of Peyton Quinn's books. Read them. And discuss the information with your children. Oh, one thing I said in the previous version of this video is I know some people are going to think that they already know how to avoid violence and how to stay out of trouble. This is my challenge to you. I want you to grab one of those books and read it. Now, if you honestly don't learn anything, fine, you don't. If you're looking at it and you're saying, well, doesn't everyone know this stuff? I'm here to tell you, everyone does not know that stuff. Okay, and if you've actually done a good job of parenting and protecting your children from the underbelly of society, odds are they don't know that stuff either. You may have taken it for granted. You may take it for granted that they know how to behave around violent people so that they don't come on the violent people's radar, and they may not. So, once again, in this open letter to martial arts parents, I as an instructor can't always cover every possible legal ramification or behavior possibility for using martial arts. I mostly have to teach technique. So what you need to do is you go get that material for yourself. Start looking up some things about crime prevention and crime avoidance. And you don't have to make it a huge mission. Just start doing it casually. And when you find something that you want to share with your children, you be the one to share the information with them in a manner that you find acceptable. So that way, the children get the information that they need.